Garbage run. Oh well. Yes, I have YouTube. I just post all my PBs and all that stuff there. Not much else. I gotta focus on the game more. Losing track of it. Good cap. Probably like 0.5, 0.6. Nah, it's not cheating. I pretty much guaranteed that. Shane's been doing melee for a little bit. I don't remember his name, but he was on like a top player stream for melee. Just like practicing, I think. Was a little bit close. I'll land on the chest. Really? What? I actually want to look back at this. I wasn't looking for a second. Who? He just went up. I'll be plus two. Dude, that cap just homed upward. Completely away from the globe. Cool. I enjoyed this game. Let's not make that same mistake in the pipe room. That was weird. Lost five. Good coins though, so I'm happy. Yeah, I was in 5. Oh, I'm only plus 5 here. So I lost like 3.5. Not bad. Here we go. Good to hear. I think that's what everyone's trying to do right now. That was a bit close. Decent start. Should be saving something here. I mean, it's something, so I'll take it. I'm just guessing that it's a completely different person, not anyone in disguise. Just been practicing offline a ton. That was a really low moon grab. Oh. think that's just comparison splits. Yeah, we got Sunday night. Stupid. That was probably gold case by at least 2 seconds. Because that was solid. Oh well. That's called improvisation. That's dumb. We'll see. That'd be a 25, 26, 28. Losing 4. Not the best, but we can make do with it. Yeah, and my PB early game was really solid. So 10 seconds behind, that's not bad. We'll take it. Skip the cutscene, hon. That's exactly how I lost time in PB. So we're gonna be even now. Oh well. Okay. Alright. I lose a tiny bit. We got a lot of time saved though. That's fine. Really? Nice dive. That was good. Only that one mistake at the start, but everything else was solid. I forgot what I was doing there for a second. Oh. Should still be fine though. Yeah, he's good. It's like about the same amount of time, Jack. I believe it's a tiny bit slower, but I like it more. Looks a bit cooler. Snipe up there. I'm not sure. I haven't actually used a desktop yet. So I gotta experiment with it. That's all right. Might want to go really far ahead. Not sure. I will try. I'm gonna try a couple new things here. Wow. It's possible that's BTT. I'll clip it. That was pretty clean overall. That's a weird glitch that can happen sometimes. I should still make this though. Yeah. Oh. I'm actually right under it, so that's good. I was a bit far to the right on that moon. Metro. Should be a 52. So we'll be about plus 3 here. Which is good. So I should have enough coins. Yeah, I had like 120. Most of the time saves are endgame. So Metro was one of them right there. Seaside, Luncheon, Ruins, and a little bit of Moon. Yeah, Ruined went a little poorly. Lost 6 seconds. I don't want to talk about it. Okay. I'm not gonna talk about that either. That didn't happen. Gonna be losing some time here. Yeah, that's 47, something like that. We're good though. Thanks, Beef. Time saving? Well, it begins right here. Here in the Seaside Kingdom, you can find 6 seconds of time save. Pay attention to my thanks for the 10 minutes. Appreciate that. Decent. Saving time here. On 32 or 33. That's all right. Got some time save here as well.
Okay.
Thank you, Toad. Not the most optimal, but it works. Kobe. Thanks, Akron. This should gold by a couple seconds, not sure how much. That's gonna be a 514 launch him. Nice. Yo, Mario fan, thanks for the 37 viewer host. I've heard a lot about you. Alright, so we got time save here as well. So we're gonna be doing some new movement here. Oh. Hey, one bonk is better than two. Now that's what I'm talking about. So we can still save time here. Take some water during the cutscene. Ooh, Timp with a host as well. Runs are alright. Oh god. This one's decent. I'm enjoying it. Dude, everyone's hosting. Good stuff. So that's some time save. A little bit. Thank you everyone for the oh my. You know what, just keep going. What are we running against? 748. Second try. Oh. Sup, Oddmi. How you doing? I'm not even sure if I saved time with it. No one. I'll be safe here. Actually, no. Should I go for it? I'll be safe. Looking hot. Let's take some water. Area third time. First person, how you like it? If this is another goal, that's nice. This is gonna be another gold, wow. That's crazy. Thanks for the 5 bits, B-Barbs. Appreciate ya. That's a 745. Okay, I'll take it. Thanks for the 10 bits. Thanks for the 1 bit. Jeez. Okay. See, that's how you save time on golds. Just gold it by 3 more seconds. Let's do it. get a nice look at Bowser. Look at him go! Just flying to the other side. Look at him go one last time. Oh, there he goes. He's in first person, you know, the usual. Look at him again. We're just gonna break down that wall there, you know, shoot a couple fireballs. I see a boulder coming up, wanna shoot that too. Don't want it to hit us. Jump over here, you know, hit that one. Do a little triple jump. Oh. Oh my. I accidentally triple jumped before. Oops. We're fine though. This is the last part of the game right here. It's pretty cool. I like it. That should be it. That's world record. Don't get hit. And we got it. Oh man. Thanks for the 100 bits, appreciate it. Oh, I'm on the- okay. We split a second late because I wasn't on my splits, but it's a 101.42. Let's go. So don't go tell all your friends that it's a 101.43, it's a 101.42. Ooh. Okay, the bits are lagging my stream. Okay. That's neat. So we'll change.